should hurry to Bane's location before I lose the signal again.
Here. are here for your head!
Signal I saw was coming from somewhere down that tunnel. Maybe I can use my glue grenade to create a raft.
powers? Finish me fast! This should be easy.
Is in here somewhere, which means Bane is likely in here as well. Project TN1. Looks like Bane's experimenting with a new form of venom. Whatever it is, it must be what caused the physiological change. Some of this research is dedicated to overcoming his own addiction. Impressive work. But it looks like Bane hasn't found a way to counter the damaging side effects this compound has on the brain's memory centers. Safe at Wayne Manor.
Got it. I'll call the police.
No, I can't risk them discovering my identity as well. Just secure yourself in the Batcave.
What are you going to do?
I'm on my way to you. I'll figure something out. I need to get back to the Batcave, and quickly.
Suspect is airborne in a jetpack, armed with a flamethrower. Multiple hostages on a Pioneer Bridge.
Firefly. He must not know Joker's behind bars, and he's putting those people in danger to get to me.
Delta 6-5 to dispatch. Who's the...
A lot of lives could be at risk at the bridge. If I can hack Firefly's communication channel, I can learn more.
And if the cops try anything stupid, kill a few hostages.
Sure thing. And, how long before we set the timers on the bombs?
Not until the bat shows. We'll wait all night if we have to. There's $50 million riding on this.
Alfred, Firefly has hostages on the Pioneer's Bridge. I need to deal with him before coming.
This is a hostage situation, people. Get into position and prepare to breach on my order. Do not provoke or engage the suspect. He's got hostages in the bridge sublevel. Just get yourselves into position.
Draw Firefly away from the bridge so I can approach safely. Sends his men into a trap.
Dispatch, this is Marine 4. We're the tactical command post. We're supposed to report to Gordon.
TCP is inside the central pillar at the base of the bridge.
10-4.
Thank you. He's a cop, Hardy. He'll do his job. Sierra 9.
Don't send in your men. Firefly has the bridge rigged with explosives.
Show yourself!
Brandon Gordon, we're in place.
You have a go!
No! Call them back. If Firefly blows the bridge, there's no telling how many will die.
You're the reason those people are in danger. He's doing this for the bounty on your head. Give yourself up!
I'm going to bring in Firefly myself. Don't send anyone else in until I tell you it's safe.
You'll stay the hell out of this! You hear me? Brandon! Brandon, report!
One of these guards tell me how many bombs Firefly has and where they are.
So, what are you gonna do with your shit?
Hey, I wanna buy a boat.
Okay.
A boat? What do you know about boats?
And I'll quit your daydream. My boy over in Black Mask's crew set the bounties off.
What? That's
the guy who put up the bounties behind bars.
Black Mask? Is that?
Some other.
Man, you're crazy. Everyone knows Black Mask put up the bounty.
Sounds like your boy don't even know who put up the bounty on the bridge.
Wait, whatever you want.
Got my chance.
Back.
Get out of there.
Come on now.
This bomb before going after the others.
Yeah. Untie me!
You've been after the bounty on my head all night. It was never Sionis. The Joker put up the bounty, and now he's behind bars.
I heard, but I still got a score to settle with you.
I'm giving you the rest of the night off. Firefly's locked his hostages in a train car with explosives.
Yeah. Good thinking.
Hey, you gotta get us out of here.
I ain't gotta do a damn thing, lady.
What's the matter? You don't wanna get blown up?
You're animals.
We're animals. I ain't the one in the cage, lady.
Me? I'm like the new king. And y'all are a bunch of baboons.
Let us out!
A bunch of angry, annoying baboons. Who the hell shut that fire door?
I heard it was the cops.
Great, just great. How are we gonna get out of here when it's time to detonate the bomb?
We gotta figure out how to get it open again.
We can't, it's controlled remotely. We're gonna have to exit out the other way.
That's scary. We could get trapped in here.
I'm sure it'll be fine.
Central bomb to Firefly, come in.
Someone's lowered the fire door on the north side. We could get trapped.
That's probably because I've been setting lots of fires. Now leave me alone.
Still think it'll be fine?
You'll know no more. Guys, tell me real look bad.
Open the fire door in the train depot so I can disarm Firefly's bomb at the north end of the bridge.
Get off this frequency!
Now!
Listen, I'm on my way to disarm the bomb at the south end. Have this door open by the time I get back.
You let me do my job, and stay the hell out of my way!
All northbound...
Alfred, there's a fire door blocking my progress. I need codes to get past it.
The police should have access to those codes. Perhaps Captain Gordon...
Gordon won't cooperate. I'm heading to get the other bomb. Get those codes to me by the time I'm done.
Right. I'll do my best.
I need to wait for Alfred to find the codes for this door. In the meantime, there's still one more bomb I can disarm. I need to wait for Alfred to find the codes for this door. In the meantime, there's still one more bomb I can disarm.
Maintenance personnel, please report to Sector 5.
Asylum Batman spot, track in docking.
Negative. Stay to your assigned patrol. If Firefly spots your target, he can set up his bombs.
Roger that.
Fire door codes you asked for.
Okay, I'll call you when I'm at the door.
I also thought I'd let you know, the hostages you released have escaped. They're telling tales of a hero who saved their lives.
I'm not looking for praise, Alfred.
I figured you'd say that. Would it kill you to lighten up a bit, sir?
I want to see the look on the cop's face when I blow this bridge into Christmas future.
It's burning vehicles now. Half the bridge is on fire.
Distance. Don't provoke him. The bomb squad is nearly here.
I need to get to that last bomb before Gordon and his men force Firefly's hand.
Hey,
be the best.
You think the back knocked these guys out, defuse these bombs, and release the hostages? Impossible. He's only one guy.
And from what I hear, he's got the strength of 10 men.
Please, don't give me that baloney. He's only one guy, and there's no way one guy could have done all this.
You think we should radio Firefly and let him know the bat's here?
We don't know the bat's here yet, and Firefly will burn us to a crisp if we're wrong. Let's wait till we're sure, huh?
Man, I'm sure. Who else could do this?
I don't know. Like the National Guard or something?
Oh, yeah.
That thing is back!
He's using smoke to cover his trail!
Poor little bat got his wings clipped.